minister of your country, inviting you to serve as a member of a citizens' assembly, to work together with your fellow citizens to come up with proposals for how to take action on urgent issues like the climate crisis, long-term infrastructure investment, and city planning for the future. You'll work together over a few days, spread out over a few months, with these fellow assembly members that come from all walks of life. You'll hear from experts and from stakeholders, and you'll deliberate together to try and find where you can see some common ground between you on how to take action on these urgent issues. And you'll put those proposals together to the government. There are thousands of people across the globe who've now had the opportunity to take place in such citizens' assemblies, which are bringing democracy beyond elections. In the OECD report, Catching the Deliberative Wave, we've looked at 300 examples of such processes that have taken place all over the world. We invite you to read the OECD report, Catching the Deliberative Wave, and the UN Democracy Fund handbook on democracy beyond elections.